Hi, so I'm here with
Ritesh.
So how do you feel about Aiden Markram's 100? I mean, he had to sift through a lot of pressure to get that ton.
No, it was brilliant. It was a patient innings, controlled. He grafted really hard to get where he was.
You think he's proving himself to the rest of the public now?
Yeah, I think slowly he is. He's standing up and he's there, he's doing his thing.
And if Quinton de Kock can get his century, do you think South Africa have a chance
in this
game?
South Africa can be left with at least 100 runs for tomorrow, we're in it, and as long as we don't lose any wickets today.
So, is Australia's attack as good as people are saying they are?
I think the pitches and stuff suit them a lot compared to the pitches in Australia. They're used to it. They got a good attack, good quick attack out there. It does suit them.
Do you think maybe that South Africa should have cancelled their space attack out maybe with Lungi Ngidi in the side instead of Etienne as De Bruyne?
Maybe, but you know what, it goes both ways. De Bruyne pulled off a good 35 there. We needed him down the order. I think without that 35, South Africa wouldn't be where they are right now.
Thanks. Well, how much do you think we'll end up on at the end of this day?
Hopefully we'll have like about 100 runs to get tomorrow.
Thank you.
Sure, thanks a lot.